Hi guys, Derek here from SimNet Nutrition. So today, I wanted to make this video to tell you guys about all the amazing reasons why I love calisthenics. So for many of you that follow me already, you will know what calisthenics is. But for you guys that are maybe new to this channel or don't know the word, it is basically just bodyweight movements. So things like push-ups, pull-ups, and dips, those are all considered calisthenics. But so is walking and running. Those are calisthenics too, because it's using your body weight and you're pushing your body weight away from gravity. So you're using your body weight as resistance. So the main reason why I love calisthenics and why I got into it is because it's just so fun. There's so much variety in the movements, there's so many different challenges, and the options are absolutely endless. Like, you will never ever master every single movement in calisthenics. Like, once you learn one, you'll realize there's a harder variation to that. So I find that with exercise especially, but anything in life, consistency is absolutely key when you're trying to progress and get results from something. And if something is fun and you like it, you're way more likely to do it. So another reason why I love it are the progressions are really cool. So rather than adding just another plate to the bar, you might learn like a new skill or variation. Like, for instance, you know, everyone practices pull-ups in the hopes of getting a muscle up. And then when you get that first muscle up after you've been doing pull-ups for months, there is absolutely no greater feeling. You cannot compare it to putting an extra plate on a barbell or picking up, you know, the 30s instead of the 25s. You just can't compare it with anything like that. Another reason why I really love it is that you can do it anywhere. So whether you're inside or you're outside, you're at a park, you're on vacation, you can do calisthenics just about anywhere. All you need is your body weight and some floor space. And if you have a park or something nearby, then the options multiply greatly. So let's just say you're out shopping, right? And you want to get some reps in. Just find a bar, climb on up, and start doing some pull-ups. And let's say you learned a new movement, like a front lever, and you want to practice it when you're out shopping, you can do that too. And I find that really comes in handy at the gym. It's really, really nice option to always have a bodyweight or calisthenics equivalent to one of the workout machines or the weights that you usually do. So for instance, if you're trying to do some bench presses, let's say, and someone comes along and like jacks your bench, no worries, you can still work chest, you just gotta smash out some push-ups beside them. Don't get mad. Or let's say some joker grabs the tricep pushdown machine from you mid-set. Don't get mad. Just dip it out. So beyond that, it builds functional strength. And you guys have heard me say this saying before, stay ready so you don't have to get ready. And I mean it. I make a joke out of it because I think it's just such a funny statement to make, but I'm serious. Like, I love to just be ready. You guys won't ever see me in, you know, clothing or shoes or something where I can't run, climb, jump, because I am staying ready. I'm not paranoid, but I'm just ready for something, right? Like, if I have to, you know, jet up onto the roof to get somebody's, you know, kid's frisbee off the roof, I want to be able to do that without like laboring up there and having to get a ladder out or whatever. If I have to climb up the tree to catch my cat, you know, stuck up there, I want to be able to do that as well without having to worry about it. So another reason why I love calisthenics is because it keeps me so shredded and my core so tight. I noticed when I started to go to the gym after doing about 2 years of calisthenics, I had really shredded like serratus, intercostals, and my abs were just always on point. And when I started to go to the gym and I started to like sit down more on the machines and not, you know, train as much like an athlete and where I wasn't, you know, standing and always engaging my core, I noticed that that definition started to go away. And then as soon as I upped those calisthenics movements again, it all came back. So if you guys want that like strong shredded core, serratus, intercostals, honestly, get into hanging exercises because I promise it will help you achieve those results that you're looking for. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. So definitely comment down below and let me know what you guys think of calisthenics. What are your favorite parts of it? And if you guys haven't started doing them yet, are you gonna start after this video? Let me know down below. I hope I've inspired you guys. Thanks so much for checking out my channel and my video. Don't forget to subscribe so you guys can see more. I've got lots more content coming. Thank you so much. See you guys soon. Bye-bye.